I also put an advanced Fourier system on the main hallway chalkboard. And I'm hoping that one of you might prove it by the end of the semester. Well, by no stretch of my imagination do I believe you've all come here to hear me lecture, or rather to ascertain the identity of the mystery math magician. So without further ado, come forward, Silent Rogue, and receive thy prize.
Yeah, I do. I just got it off the internet. I don't know why anyone else didn't do that.